Show us your best Esther Williams impersonation.
Not so bad.
Good.